myself. You speak your mind to me again. You voice your words.